We were sparks? We gonna find out. Yeah. I think I did Cloud Spires. She is up. Okay. So, sucks that you have to, like, go back and do stuff, because I'm definitely gonna have to go back. Like, come back here when we get to the second world and fucking do some shit. I think I warned everybody the last time, but I do want to warn you just in case. When we get to the third homeworld, the past couple times that I've played this, I have had issues with it. So, we will definitely see. Is that it? I just have three left? Huh. Alright, well. Yeah, we'll definitely see. There's one world in particular where the load screen, it soft freezes, or soft crashes. So, yeah, I guess we'll just have to see. That's the Cloud Spires last time I played soft crashed, and it didn't this past time, so it's what happens when you use a game that's
while I was
gone, smashed it in a big pile of rocks. My friends are in jail. That's fine. Oh, can you not? Suck my nuts. Suck my nuts. God, my train of thought is gone. I was saying words, not anymore. Oh God, I'm so bad. Fuck you. I know there's another octopus somewhere here. Yes! Did the Sheila level, so now I don't fucking gotta deal with having to come back to this one. Nice! Thought there was a thing on the train. Oh, yeah, there is. I knew it! I think that's all there is to get here. Yep. Oh, I ran right into that like some kind of fucking idiot. Oh no, in this one, the active camera is worse, isn't it?
Yeah, we'll just leave it on passive.
There's people in my house. I hear them. Oh, well, rip.
Wait a second.
Guys. The exposure on my camera is fucking crazy. That's it, that's better. Yeah. No, I don't look all blown out and horrible. Oh. Seriously, thought I saw like a big dude. Thought I saw him there. Wasn't. My little chicken. Come on. Yeah, alright. Just because I don't want to fucking deal with the Rhinox again. I might have to. Oops. I'll get up here. I don't think it's from here. I think it's wrong. Oh, maybe. Maybe. And I cheese it. Oh yeah. The cheese. Alright, I think I got Zap Pleasure right now. So we can go do this real quick. Lego!
Oh, hi Spyro! Some of my seal friends are trying to take down a Rhinox fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhinox in the morning.
Maybe I should be over here. Oh! Well, Rip went to grab my alerts. Grab the whole fucking game. I got it. fucked up. Alright, we'll get it next time. I think I just have to do it once. Ow! Oh, that's not what- okay. Fuck, you wanna grab that for me, buddy? Here, here's an idea. Maybe you don't light the fuse before, Oh, hell yeah, alright. I think I've only got to do it once, so... Oh yeah. I think there is something... maybe that I can get. Maybe? No? Maybe not? Oh yeah, there is. Yeah! Oh, I missed. Whiff? No, there's there is. That's any indication of how this next challenge is gonna go. Give me that end! Fucking wind tunnel thing, which sucks ass. It's the worst challenge in the whole damn game. And then we have the shark. We'll do wind tunnel first. I would do it twice. I think I'd do it twice. Oh boy. Oh boy. You? Fuck. I'm gonna let you guys know right now, it's gonna be a couple tries. By a couple, I mean it might be like a lot. Oh shit. Yep. It's the worst one. Should we lift it? God, could you imagine? Could you imagine if I missed that first one? God, that would be embarrassing. Oh man, I whiffed that one hard. Jesus. Please. I always misjudge it. I think it. I go. Oh my god. Oh wow. Remember how long this fucking tunnel is. Didn't even get the Rhinoch, just fucking blew up the mine. Like an asshole. Everything's ruined. Fucking with the last guy. Turn. Come on. Yeah. Done it. Now I gotta do it again. Huh? Oh, is that it? Is that all you got for me? Okay. Thank God. Chicken. All right, let's go. Kill a guy in tank. Shark Tank? It's in Shark Tank. That's the name of the TV show. though? That's alright. He'll live. Okay. Fast. I don't think I've ever done that challenge that fast. Is that it? That's all of them. There you go. Now we just have to go do Molten Crater. Do I do the Speedway now? Might as well, right? I'm gonna do the Speedway first, and then we'll do Molten Crater, because I'll have to go back to do Molten Crater. Gotta do it twice, because we don't unlock Sergeant Bird until the next level. I gotta do them both before I could do Hunter's Challenge. Can use butterflies, I think? Yep. Oh god, they make terrific sounds. Hey. I gotta do the race. Egg. Let's do a race. I don't know how I need the stars on this one. Oh, just kidding. Hunter is in this one. Can I just hang out by a dandelion somewhere? This is the dog fighter thing. I see you, motherfucker. Done it. Can I do a time attack? Can't talk. Time attack. He's like by a mushroom or some shit. Is it this one? No? This one? You back here, homie? Yeah. Bunch of sheep and flying saucers. Let's go do it. Oops. Tater. None. That was it, just three. Mm. Key. Wait, then I need the sergeant to fucking complete this. Some shit on egg.
Be sure to keep your friends.
Luck. I think that was luck. That's all that could have been. Hey buddy, how's it going? I don't want to fucking deal with you yet. We ain't done. Take this egg. Gladly. This is really small level. I don't think I ever fully realized. Who's my favorite? Take my money. Now this one, we definitely have to do twice. What do you got for me? That thief's got an egg. Alright. I think the first one is a normal chase mission, and the second one is a turbo chase mission. And the turbo chase mission is the worst, because you fall off the track all the fucking time, and it's just a skill point. Thank you. fucking whiffed it right off the edge. Alright, let's go get him. Come here, you piece of shit! Oh, come on. That's all I can get. Alright, well. Bit. Time to leave. We'll come back once we do Sergeant Bird. We're about to go do a boss.
Let's head on over to the
It's all ready, sir. In a minute. We're about to go do it's not question gold, buzz. Buzz is... Yep. That's what I got. He shoots fire, he does the spins.
Listen carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more
second.
Time.
She makes
Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
Bitch.
Some magic. Here's a spell. Whip up a monster and eliminate him. I don't care what you do.
I thought that Bianca was like kind of in the fourth game, but not really. An arena, I think. We'll find out. Well, obviously it's arena. It's a boss. Sheila.
When I heard the sorcerer.
Oh, I gotta dip him out. Oh my God. for Len. That's kind of bullshit, actually, that bit. Come on. Yeah. So Bianca's like, y'all need to fucking stop, please. I'm like, no. It's my ass.
Okay,
dragon. Get it. It's a bad level. Okay, cool. I'm gonna do this homeworld and then. Gonna do the sergeant. Oh boy. How about that shit? It's been cool, man. A lot of the levels in this home world. Yeah, Midday Gardens kind of sucks. Like, it's all well designed and it's all fun. It's just not my favorite. Especially, Enchanted Towers, I think it is. I used to spook the hell out of me as a kid. Damn challenge where I gotta deal with all the shit. I'm gonna go find out where they're all at first. Oh, I got it. Sparks level. Oh, now I can go back and do the Summer Spring? Is that what it's called? Yeah, I can go do the Sparks level. I'll go figure out how those are. Okay. Oh, there's one over here. Oh no, there's that over here. We might all be over in that area. God, I could probably open that area. There? Okay, they might all be up top. That's good. What do you got for me?
Hey, Spyro!
Bitch. Fucking knocked me off. What the fuck? What an asshole. Enchanting Towers. I think you need Sergeant Bird to do that one also. Oh, I do like this level. This is a good one. Although there's a pain in the ass part where you have to fly out over top of a thing and do a headbutt into a ice. It sucks. Watch I say that and I'm gonna get it first try. Now that I say that, it's not gonna happen at all. Maybe two. Might just be one. I'm not really liking bamboo terrace also, so we'll see. Can you tell me what this is? Fucking challenge shit? Oh god, good. That did it. Don't do this. I'll get that in a second. 10. There's 10 hanging out somewhere. Oh, we'll find him. Maybe. Like in here? No? It's gotta be like a breakable wall or something somewhere. Or I just suck. Christ, alright. Alright, let's go get Sergeant Bird. Oh god. Just give me my friend back, you dickhead.
Sergeant Bird, 9W16. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. DBX-9 rocket launchers, state of the art.
So why did you use them to escape?
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks.
Hold on,
cheerio.
Guys. I'm gonna fix the light. Better. Gotta train some hummingbirds. The only thing I really don't like about Sergeant Bird is there's no charge, so he runs mad fucking slow. Oh, that's right, the hummingbirds are French. They're so cute. Where are you? I know you're in there.
Thank you, sir.
The ladybugs make such the saddest sound. Nope, that's not the way to go. How do I leave? That was luck, I think. Bombs open. Pick up the bomb, drop it. Oh, fuck. Alright, well. I think it's a skill point to get. Maybe I should take care of the noise in here first. No, drop it. Drop it. Hey, Keegan1996, thank you for the follow. There we go. That's not who I aimed at, but you know. Can we get him? Yeah, that's what it's about. Now I'm actually going to pick this up. Son of a bitch. Alright, come on. It tried. That's cute. Where's the way out of here? Back this way. Did I see that right? Was there a gopher back there? Did I miss him? Hedgehog? Whatever. This one? No. So, next one. What the fuck do I need to help for that? Yeah, alright. Come on. Yeah, that's what I want you to aim at. Come on. God, that's annoying. Oh god, please. Please. That's what we call cheesy. Oh god, no it's not. It's not even close to the last one. I got the one now, right? Yeah. Go grab some more bombs. Bombs! Good. You know a majority of those fell on the ground. Is that it? Is that all I need this for? I think it is. I'll go see if there's any more shit I need to be found for. Hey, there it is. He was escaping. I knew it. Oh, come on, Sparks. Rockets. I don't think I need those anymore. Although I could be wrong. Actually, I'm likely wrong. Okay. Yeah, that's it. One more. Dude, the fucking cheese on this. I don't remember where I got it. I don't know how I keep cheesing it through that one. Where are them ladybugs at? Where's your friend? I'm missing one. That's it, it isn't terrible up here. Okay, there's... I think there's a person, so... Huh. Genuinely just don't remember. And I don't want to use a guide because, like, I know it's not, like, hard to get to, you know? Oh god, the sun is, like, right on my face. murder some bugs. For funsies. Alright, let's head around and see. I don't think it's back. Yeah. Although it might be back at the front, which would suck. Might be like a destroyable ground or a destroyable wall or something. Might be a breakable ground. I'm just fucking where? I think it's in here. I think it's just ceiling in here. Not gonna look it up. Although I am gonna refresh my pitch because it's fucking doing something. Sounds like a different way to go. Oh, that's us. Oops. Do you know how I get through here?
What are your orders, sir?
What are your orders? Tell me where the fuck that last one is. A please and thank you. Sucks. Oh boy. I'm gonna die. This is where it ends. I know you can't break the glass. I need my boy back. You, what do you know?
Sir.
Oh, I don't want to look it up, but I might have to. No, I'm a fraud. No, that's not what I need. That's not what I need. Put that all these in here. guys. I did it. Let's go do the rest of Molten Crater. Maybe we'll knock a couple of the Midday Gardens worlds out of the way. Can't do that one all the way. Cause me, Bentley the Yeti. What a pain in the ass. Don't get me wrong though, I love this game. It is my favorite of the Spyro games. It's so good. The only one of the Spyro games, you know, 1 through 5, that's absolute garbage is the fifth one. A New Beginning wasn't that great either. That's the one where Elijah Wood voiced Spyro. Played it on the DS. It was kind of boring. I beat it in like an hour. I'll go put all the tiki heads back on. Let's say that looks like a breakable wall, right? Because it is. I think there are two ways I can go here. You want die bird? Please. Oh, do they come back? Oh, they do. That's done. Don't like that one bit. Please. Why? Please. Do this once or twice. I'm gonna want to do it once. Yep. I'm seeing 14 gems. Where in the heck? Where in the heck? How many am I missing? That was a sentence. How many am I missing? 10. Good. I would not doubt that they're in here. It could be out there. I don't know. I'm thinking they might be in the actual level. Which words up? Man, I'm really sorry, Spyro. I just abuse sparks. Like, he's green 90% of the time. Okay, let's go see if we can find these motherfuckers. And they're proper. They're level proper. There's one. Ow. Oh, I hope they're not in there. Hey, buddy. How did I not get hit at all? That's it for Sunrise Springs. Don't want to go back. I can leave forever. Oh, Sparks World. Do I do the Sparks World now? Yep. That's what it's about. Alright, let's do this.
Spyro, I
found an egg, but Sparks gotta go. Mm-hmm. Sounds good. I always find these levels to be impossibly hard, so.
Hello, Sparks!
Yep. Yep. Please. Look, look at that charge. Hey, bitch.
Now for the heart.
Dude, their hitbox has got to be like microscopic. It's just the tutorial, no. Mm-hmm. God. Just fucking end it now. Got him. Crap myself. I don't usually do the Sparks boss battles in one go. Nice work. Fucking done it. Hour 41. Don't want to do that one yet. I'll do that one last. Let's go do needs Bradley. Bah. I'm gonna do it anyway, because I like this one. Rhinox are mean. Alright. Oh god, I whiffed that real hard. This is the game with the fireworks factory, and that's what the fucking dragons are. It's the worst one. It's bad bubble. It's not bad bubble. The dragons are just a pain in the ass. Can I get that? That's so sad. What is it? Look, dog. I'm not talking to him now. Yes, I can. Okay. Can't count. Good. There's a three, I think, I missed. Maybe? No? Guess not. That's probably a skill point. There's no way in hell I'm getting that. No, maybe it's not a skill point. Kill me. Alright. Oh, this is a Bentley level. Oh. Then maybe the ice one is a Bentley level. Bentley's real fun to play with, because she stomps around. I missed a whole fucking thing. I think that's all I can do outside of Don't Let Me Out. Let's see. Bamboo Terrace. Ooh, I don't know that there's 99 gems in there. Four other eggs. I don't know if there's four eggs in the Bentley Bloody thing either. Means I'm missing some. Breakable ground somewhere that I just missed? No. Although it might be where we are. Yeah, it was. Find out. No. I'm talking about my activator. What do we think?
We would be honored if you would
give me that egg. Which means there's one more egg outside of the Bentley challenge. Oh, no, there's. Yeah, there is. Unless there's one egg in the Bentley challenge. I have motherfucker. Bitch. Come back here! Got him. Pee. That's funny. Just have this. And then the Bentley. It's the wrong one. Son of a bitch. Yeah, okay. So there's only gonna be one egg in the Bentley world. Oh, remember when I said 99 gems left? It's not how many that was. Oh no. Okay.
Please help us.
I'm very bad at this one. Just gotta help. Hit one. I've done it. Done heckled it up. Oh, that's not what I wanted. No, 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 no.
Please help us.
Oops. Come on. Fucked it up.
I'm sure you would succeed if you were to try again.
That was... an air ball if there ever was one. Done it.
It'll bring you good luck.
And although I do think I got all the gems that I possibly can. So. Hold on. Yeah. I'm just gonna fight a bitch. But we gotta fight next.
We should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
Huh. I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
And on that note, what time is it? 4:30? I may actually go ahead and end for today, guys. So tomorrow, if I decide to stream, which is very likely, I'm not really doing anything, I'm gonna try to do all of Midday Gardens. I don't know how likely that is, just because it is a pretty long world. After dark. Alright. Okay. It is a pretty hefty world. We do have 4 more to do. One. I don't know, maybe it's 2, 3 speedway to do. Yeah, I think that's it. So yeah, 4 more worlds to do. I can just look at the fucking atlas. Yeah, and then the boss, and then we'll go release Bentley and come back and finish whatever worlds we need to do, and then that'll be it for tomorrow, maybe? Depends on how quick I can do it. But yeah. So, that's it for today. Alright, thanks to anybody who came by. Thank you again to Keegan96 for the follow, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.